past 15 years, Lee Summit joined the nation in honoring the great legacy of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.
Fox 4's Tara Hall working for you with how this message of unity and peace resonates in the hearts of many, even four decades after his death.
The lives of the congregation at City of Truth Church in Kansas City are under construction.
We want to make consistent life changes, so I just felt obligated and honored to help people in that process.
It's all part of a lecture series Pastor Armour Stevenson III has put together as a way to help people improve on certain aspects of their lives. It's timely not only because of New Year's resolutions, but also because of Martin Luther King Jr. Day.
Dr. King was a man of vision, so just basically implementing vision and trying to get people to grab a hold of a vision of a better tomorrow, a better you, a better situation, a better circumstance.
While the pastor and his wife agree that MLK Jr.'s greatest accomplishment lies in his work toward equality in America, they say it's the words in his I Have a Dream speech that have resonated in the hearts of people around the world.
He was used to change the course of history. That gives us a hope that, okay, I can do it too, whatever my dream is, whatever my goal is, that I'm not going to stop because one day it can become reality.
That's the message Stevenson and his wife Jessica will share at the Lee Summit 2012 MLK Jr. celebration Monday night. The Stevensons say if King and other revolutionaries can make positive changes in the world, there's no reason we can't all make positive changes in our own lives. Tara Hall, Fox 4 News, working for you in Kansas City, Missouri.
And Fox 4's Tara Hall will host the celebration, which starts tonight at 6, continues into the evening. Complete details on the get-together at fox4kc.com.